Hi, my name is Selby.
And I'm Kasaya.
And we're volunteers here at the Reynolds-Alberta Museum. Today we're taking the REO Speedwagon for a spin.
At History Road, the ultimate car show.
This is a 1926 REO Speedwagon G2-ton truck.
REO stands for Ransom E. Olds, who started the REO company after leaving the Oldsmobile Company in the early 1900s.
The First World War popularized trucks. By the 1920s, there were more and more trucks on the road, and this was one of them.
Let's start her up.